Democracy almost just broke down in Guatemala. On June 25th, the country held a first round election to choose a new legislature and also to see which presidential candidates would move on to a runoff, currently scheduled for August 20th. Now, the really surprising part of that election is that you saw an anti-corruption reformer named Bernardo Arevalo and his party advance to the runoff. Nobody saw this coming, but for a lot of Guatemalans, it generates quite a bit of hope. Arevalo has promised to curb corruption, one of the most serious problems in Guatemala, to reduce impunity and violence. These are really pressing concerns for ordinary Guatemalans. Now, on August 20th, he will face off against Sandra Torres, a veteran of the political establishment, who many blame for perpetuating corruption and impunity in Guatemala. But really, it's too soon to say that the vote will be free and fair. In recent weeks, we've seen attempts by election deniers to stop the election altogether, to prosecute, criminalize Arevalo and his anti-corruption party. So really, democracy in Guatemala is not out of the woods yet, but hopefully it will be soon.